succeeds. Trigger gets the three-pointer to go. They're up by three. Zero. The crossover. It's blocked.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time they tried to sneak one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. Raises up. The Bulldogs with the denial, and it's still a three-point ball game. Takes it up.
I love the defense. Just because he's in tight doesn't mean you have to give up the easy deuce.
They're now behind by one. Miller on in close. The shot was short, but he got the shooter's roll. They're now up by three. Right around 9 minutes left in the half. Number two. Nice little crossover. For three. It was hit by Bolton. And it's now all knotted up. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Just before the game, I talked to Coach Few. He told me that they take more pride in rebounding than any other area of their game. He anticipates a typically intense effort on the glass and said if they win the rebounding battle, he limits their chances.
Thank you, Tracy. That last rebound was drained by zero.
At this level, you have to be able to match your opponent.
Well, we've seen them trade threes. Now, can anyone force a stop? Number 12 catches it out left. Miller from 17 feet out sinks it. He's got four. Goes up. The layup was banked in by Smith. And it's all tied up. Miller from deep gets it to four. And they're now out in front by three. About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Let's it go. The jumper was buried by number two. But they still trail by one. Number four has it right side. Number 12 off the backboard and in. They're ahead 15 to 12. Bolton skips it to the left. Number two, open look. Number four pulls it in.
Oh, heartbreak burn.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Number two gets the board inside. He attacked it with everything he had, but it still wasn't enough.
Good defense, not letting him jam it home.
Miller inbounds the ball.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Ryan? Hit it!
Shoots it. The three-pointer knocked down by number one. He's shooting 100% from downtown. Outright. Zero puts it up. Sticks it from 14 feet. They narrow the gap to two. Dumps it inside. Just over 6 minutes left in the half. Zero. Unloads. From downtown. He's two for two from deep. Bounces it to the baseline. Zero inbounds the ball. Number two passes it up court. Reed gets it left wing. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
Left wing. Number four. With the shot. The three. Dream by number one. And they're up by four. Catches it. Left wing. Oh, net in the shot by Zito. And they now trail by one. Low block. Number four takes it up. Great finish in traffic. They're now up by three. Under 5 minutes left in the half. From about 19 feet, that one was drilled by number two. He's got four. Number 12. It drops. And they're now up by four. Zero inbounds the ball. Fulton brings it up court. Number two has it. Left wing.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find it. Dishes out left. Number 10 from the wing. Bounces high but falls through. They lead 32-28. Zero. Catches it. Right corner. Releases. Nice pump fake to set up the three by Smith. But they're still behind by one. Miller behind the arc. Connects. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. To the paint. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Reed dumps it off. Tosses it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Zito. They cut it to one. Number 10. Good look by number one. They're up by three. 2:50 left in the first half. Zero throws it up. Throws it up. 37. Number 12 gets it outright. Feeds left wing. Number one nails the jump shot. They take a two-point lead. Bolton brings it up the floor. Fires. Buried easily by number two. And we're now all tied up 39. Number 10 hands it off. Has it. Right wing. Miller. It's in for three. He's 3 for 3 from beyond the arc. Bolton brings it up the floor. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Bolton passes it to the right. Number two puts it up. Nails the simple jumper. And they're now behind by one. Number four inbounds the ball.
It looks like they're playing literally.
Goes to the crossover. All net. He's got eight. 1:32 left in the first half. Tip. And it's scooped up by Miller. It's one-on-one. Throws it out.
Gee, what a nice feed on that assist to get the deuce. He's been finding the open guy all game long, Vern. And it's no surprise he leads this team in assists.
Swings it to the wing. Reed dishes it to the corner. Number two catches it out left.
What a play. He followed his man right up and was able to get a hand on the ball.
From downtown, swish through by number one. They now have a dozen unanswered points. 45 seconds left in the first half. Swing pass, right wing. Number two tosses it up. On target from the strike. But they're still down by six.
slides in with a soft finger roll. They're now up by 8. First half comes to an end with the score 51-43. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
If we don't see some improvement soon, this could be even further out of reach. They need to make some adjustments.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half, Bill.
Miller has been lights out from the floor, Vern. It must feel like he's throwing the ball in the ocean. Every shot he takes goes through, and he looks absolutely unstoppable.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Zero inbounds it to start the second half. Launches one from beyond the arc. Yanked down inside by Reed. Miller throws it out. Trifecta. He's 7 for 8 for the game. From about 19 feet, it was nailed by Reed. He's shooting 100% for the game. Miller with the shot, uses the pump fake, and then cans the three-pointer. 21 points, and he's the top scorer. Passes it to the free throw line. Raises up. Pulled in by number 12. Number 1 is 1 assist short of a double-double. Number 10 finished nicely down low on that last shot.
It is so tough to stop a player when they get it close like that.
Dishes it to the high post.
That's the shot they want. It didn't go in, but they'll keep taking that one.
The Horned Frogs have been lights out from beyond the arc. Number 1 takes a 3. Gets the bucket. They're in front, 62-47. Zero inbounds the ball. Gonzaga has been on the wrong side of this long run, and Tracy's got a report for us.
Coach Few is not at all happy with the drought they're going through and told his assistants to find a way, any way, to turn this one around.
Thanks, Tracy. Shoots. The shot was short by number 2.
They gotta find a way to stop this onslaught.
Well, the best defense can be a good offense, and they don't seem to have one right now.
Well, let's get back to the action. Number 2 gets it on the inside. Zero takes it up. And here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
The Horned Frogs with a comfortable lead.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Bounce pass, down low. Perfect shot by number 12. By 20. Bolton tosses it up court. Zero. Gets it. Middle. Reed. Got it. Terrific feed by Bolton. 11 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Easy look. The shot was knocked down by number 12. They now have a 20-point lead. Bolton bounces it to the high post. From just inside the arc. Hits it. And they're now down by 18. Under 7 minutes left in the second half. Miller. Gets it to go. He's shooting 100% from long range. passes to the elbow. Number 4 inbounds the ball. Number 10 brings it up court. Number 10 didn't watch his feet and steps on the line. We're going the other way.
It was too late when he realized he was on the line. You've got to be a little more heads up, Vern.
Number 2 catches it, left side. Bolton pulls the trigger, nails it from the elbow. He's got 7. The Horned Frogs have been dialed in from long range. Dumps it inside. Off the glass and in by number 12. And they now lead by 19. Number 2 makes it from 19. But they still trail by 17. Under 6 minutes left in the second half. From long range, nothing but net by number 10. He's 2 for 2 from downtown. Zero. Swishes it through. 23 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Dishes to the left wing. That last three ball is drained by Miller. Reed inbounds the ball.
Something must have been said at halftime because these guys are hitting all kinds of shots from the perimeter.
What a pass. Bolton unloads. Gets the post shot to fall. He's 4 for 5 for the game. Number 1 uses the crossover.
These teams are scoring, that's for sure. It's going to be a matter of who starts making the same kind of effort on that defensive end.
Number 2 catches it, right side. Skip pass, left side. Smith connects on the baseline jumper. He's shooting 100% for the game. Miller fires. Nice job on the assist by Miller. They're up 86-65. Zero from the wing. On the money. They're now down by 19. Right around 4 minutes left in the second half. Number 1 passes to the right. That last basket was buried by Miller. The Horned Frogs are subbing a whole different group in. Zero inbounds the ball. Down low. The lay-in was good by Reed. Nice look by Bolton. 14 assists, and he leads his team in that category. Shoots it. Good from downtown by Peavy. By 22. Reed from about 19 feet. Good. He's got 12. The Horned Frogs have been dialed in from long range. Number 25. Dishes it to the left block.
That's how to finish the hoop, Vern. Take it up strong.
Number 2 has it. High post. Smith on the money. He's shooting 100% from downtown. 2:40 left in the game. Number 25 puts it up. No good on the jumper by Walker. But they're still out in front by 19. Catches it outright. Number 2 passes it to the wing. Last 20-footer was netted by Zero.
He gets the job done almost every time, Vern. We're talking about a fellow with onions.
Number 25 inbounds the ball. Peavy brings it up. sizing up his man. Walker double clutches. Number two snatches the rebound. They still have a 17-point lead. Last basket was made by Zero.
He is so smooth taking it in.
When a guy goes that hard to the hole, somebody's got to step in and stop him.
Skips it to the left side. The shot from the left block was buried by number 25. They bring their lead to 17. Zero. The spin move releases. Reed gets the rebound. Number two. It's good. Nice offensive rebound. But they're still down by 15. 1:24 left in the game. From deep, rebounded inside by Smith. Bolton, here's the spin move. Laid up and in by number two. The Horned Frogs will bring all of their starters back to the floor. Number 12 inbounds the ball. 59 seconds left in the game. Number 10. Gets it. Top of the key. Number 10 shoots the three. Hits it.
They should hold on to the lead, Vern. If they play smart, they can walk away with the win. I think this game is out of reach, Vern. There's just not enough time left for a comeback.
Nice touch on that last lead by number two. 36 seconds left in the game. Number 10 dumps it off. Top of the key. Dishes to the right wing. Bolton. Passes it to the top of the key. Puts it up. The three-pointer was no good by Zero. The alley-oop. It's stolen by Bolton.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
The last basket was nailed by Zero. Number 12 inbounds the ball. And that's the ball game. The Horned Frogs knock off Gonzaga 100-87. And now it's time to show you our player of the game. Let's quickly go to Greg Gumbel in the studio with the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance. It's no secret that getting momentum on your side is one of the keys to winning basketball games. The Horned Frogs of TCU used this shot to take off on a huge run. This game might have had a much different outcome if it wasn't for this sequence.
Thanks, Greg, for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery. This is Vern Lundquist saying thanks for joining us for College Hoops on 2K Sports.